absolutely love scary situations. I mean, come on. I did answer an onstage question in front of millions of people. But it's also one of the reasons why I love Conner Prairie in the fall, because the Headless Horseman comes to town. But don't you worry, because it is kid-friendly, I've got my two little kids with me, and we can't wait to take that hayride through the forest and see him. Okay, the best view in central Indiana is definitely from in the hot air balloon at Conner Prairie, and that's where we're headed next.
Two, one.
We're now about 350 feet over top central Indiana. That's almost as high as the torch on the Statue of Liberty. And from up here, the view is spectacular. It's not every day you see this. Smile, Rosie. Well, we're on our way to the treetop outpost to take a peek at what they have going on over there. Look at this treehouse, Charlotte.
Who's that?
Yay. All the way to the top. Treehouse, yay! Treehouse, yay! When you come to Conner Prairie, don't forget to stop by the Apple Store for their amazing apple cider slushies. Oh man, I'm horrible at this. Ready?